Erie police have identified a suspect in a fireworks incident caught on camera. 26-year-old Jamal Paisley is now facing multiple charges after this video surfaced showing people shooting fireworks at 30-year-old Ashton Hunt as he sat in the intersection at East 6th and Wallace Streets Monday night. Some of the charges Paisley's facing include aggravated assault and recklessly endangering another person. Police now continuing to look through videos of that night to identify any other suspects.